Hello friends, in our earlier discussions, we have seen a demo of Vector, a smart ruler, which is a multi-purpose geometric tool for every students. And we have seen that without using protractor, roll and draw, set square, we can draw a technical drawing simply using a vector. And that all demos we have seen. Now, here we are presenting a short home exercise to practice the use of vector scale. So I am Heman Joshi, presenting here the small exercise for vector. Let us move ahead, but one thing I will request you, will perform all these drawings without using any other tool, just use vector that you can perform, and we have seen earlier that how to do that drawings one by one. So you take pencil, a paper and only vector and perform this job. You will definitely enjoy it. The first exercise will be draw inclined lines AB and AC as shown in figure 1 and figure 2. So as shown in figure 1, take one baseline and from point A in single go, plot AB line of 5.8 cm and 75 at 75 degree, just use vector, and then plot AC of 41 mm at 25 degree. Don't use protractor, we have seen that in earlier case. And in figure 2, same AB line but perpendicular 2 cm and AC line 5.2 cm 35 degree. You can pause this video and perform this job and then continue this video for the next performance. Second is we are going to draw some polygons. Let's draw an equilateral triangle of side 4.5. Now we have seen in demos how to plot that equilateral triangle just using vector by using simple technique map and draw. I have discussed this thing in our earlier demos. So first job is to plot triangle ABC equilateral of size 4.5. Now in second job, we will plot a triangle ABC having base AB equal to 5.5 cm and AC and BC lines are inclined at 60 degree and 45 degree. So we will get point C here. So then we can plot triangle ABC. Once your triangle is plotted, then using same vector scale, we can plot one perpendicular through point C bisecting the base. So you can measure also what is the perpendicular here. So you can pause this video and perform these two jobs. Once you complete, then continue the video. And again, I am explaining, we are using only vector scale using simple technique map and draw. We are not using any protractor here. Okay. So let's pause the video and continue with your performance. Once it's completed, continue the video. Our third job is again polygon, but now here we will draw one right triangle as shown in figure 5 having base 4 cm. Then one line AC is perpendicular to the base and other dimension is 6.5 cm. So how to plot this one using simple vector? Just one perpendicular plot here and measure this 6.5 using vector from B point to C point. Here only vector can be used, you don't need any compass or protractor. In figure 6, we will plot one parallelogram having parallel sides 5 cm and 4.5 cm at angle 65. This is simple job, we have seen in demo also. So you can prepare this diagram. You can pause the video, complete the job and then continue. Fourth job, again we will draw polygons. Figure 7 will be a rectangular regular pentagon of side 5 cm. We have shown in demo how to plot this using simply vector. Don't use any other instruments and complete this job. Similarly, you can plot hexagon also. And again, I have not shown here, but you can go, you can plot octagon also using the vector, regular octagon. Okay. Complete this job and then continue the video. Now, as far as technical students are concerned, who are taking admissions in engineering or architecture, they are supposed to draw isometric view, also called as a bird view. For students up to 10th or 12th standard, for them this job is not necessary, but for engineering students they can perform this job because they are supposed to draw isometric view many times in engineering and technical education or architecture education. And in isometric drawing, we have to plot the lines at 30 degree inclination. So this job can be done using only vector. That is very important. You do not need any protractor or instrument. Only vector can be used. For circular figures having diameter more than 10 mm, you need a compass. Else you don't need a compass. Only vector is sufficient. Okay. So here 30 degree lines, and we have seen that on vector scale there is a specific marking for isometric drawing. So for isometric drawing, use that particular marking, and using concept of map and draw, you can plot this line having 8 cm, this line as a 5 cm, complete this job. But one additional thing I want to explain, because while using vector, we are using map and draw technique. So basically we need angle between the baseline and required line or line to be drawn. So those angles are here important. So for the sake of convenience, I am telling you what are the angles. These are 30 degree, you know better. But in isometric drawing, when the angles are obtuse, those angles are of 120 degree. And for acute angles, those are 60 degree. So that thing is very important. You check it. Acute, 60. Obtuse, 120, 60, 120, 120, like that. So these angles, if you know, it is very fast to plot. Once you have this line, you can plot this line using this angle. So that's why I am telling you a simple idea. You can use your own creative knowledge to plot this isometric drawing. Okay, pause this video and complete the drawing so that we can go to the next slide. Okay. Again, I am repeating, only use vector. Okay. So here we are completing our job of assignments. Once you complete the assignments, I will request you to go to the description of this video given below. In the description, a link is given where the feedback form is mentioned. You have to fill the feedback based on your performance of using vector as your basic tool in geometric and technical drawing. So please go to the description of this video and press the link of feedback and fill the feedback form without fail. This is my personal request to you all. Thank you very much for your time.